for some activity. And now it's gonna be fun. Don't be serious, okay? And there's no need to worry. It's gonna be a very exciting thing that I'm gonna come up with here, and it is called as acting game.
Okay. Oh. I like this. Nice. She's a very good actor, you know.
Okay, so let me just explain you all the rules and regulation of this game. You know, Emma, this is the first time Zatale, where an actress is interviewing a film director.
Okay, so it's a reverse game. Okay.
Oh, wow. Yeah, it's going to be something with you, okay. The same with you also.
Okay,
okay, nice. So we'll start with Veronica.
Yeah.
Now, suppose, suppose Oshin Dor ki Veronica, you have approached her and you need her for your film.
Okay.
And you're offering her three roles.
Okay.
One is of Shivtu.
Shivtu.
One is of Auntie Maria. Okay. And her daughter Lily.
Lily.
Okay. Oh. So she needs to get in that character and speak 2 to 3 lines.
Okay.
You need to approach her. You're like on her phone.
Okay.
Or on the phone.
You choose.
Okay. I think. Yeah. I'm meeting her after 2 years. Here, you know, and we always talk on the phone, always about something or the other, like about the film.
So now it's going to be something different.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I have a show too.
And then
at the
end, you must tell her for which role you have appointed her.
Okay. So I have a show too. I have Lily and Maria Auntie.
Yes.
Okay.
What character?
Yeah. It's a nice three. You have to choose between three.
Yeah, but
okay.
As Maria Auntie, what character? As Maria Auntie.
They are characters.
You need to, like,
I believe.
It's like a test for you.
Yeah.
These are the three characters.
So you're going to tell me the scene.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to tell you that okay, this is how I'm going to start. So, Veronica, actually, I'm planning to do a film and I feel you're the best because you could portray anyone. I've seen your reels on Maria Auntie, Show 2 and Lily, but I need to do a proper audition where I can say, you know, which character I could actually cast you on, you know? So could you just do it one more time?
Okay.
Could you just do it one more time, like Maria
Auntie? What do you want me to do?
Start with Maria Auntie. Maria Auntie is on a casual, you know,
date.
Maria is on a casual meeting. Like, say, you know, like, you know.
It's let me use my face.
And she just put some tea on the table, and the tea is going cold.
She's on casual date, and she's putting the tea.
It's at home. Maria Auntie, no, it's at home. So on a casual meeting, she put a tea on a table, it's going cold, and now she's asking why nobody is interested. Why Candida is not interested to have tea? So just.
Oh, she's using her props.
Yeah. Don't you? She's
let
a really
me
good
come into the character. Yeah. Give me some time.
For you, this is the best tea you made.
This is my house, right?
Yes, this is the best tea you made.
You're my guest.
Yeah.
I'm an audience.
Yeah. You imagine this.
You assume me that I am your guest.
Made the best tea according to you, but no one's ready to touch that.
Ha.
Okay.
Kishan.
Are you ready? You want me to give a command?
गरम गरम चाव के पिंक जाए कितली बोरी चाव के मासे पियतलो एक सीप पहला दोस्ता हे जाता दिस इज नॉट अ गुड क्वालिटी डोंट माइंड हैविंग वो किन कोंकणी ओके चाव पियतलो गरम थंड ही मासे थंड आ चलता मरे
इतली गरम ना Maria Auntie is good.
But Maria Auntie went to London, so that's why she spoke a bit, you know, English.
English in
she went to London.
Yeah.
She's coming back with
you. Yeah.
Because 1 year she was not there.
Okay, very nice. So, Maria Auntie has a daughter you created, right? That's Lily. So, Lily is, you know, is just expressing about the proposal she just rejected. Okay. now she's definitely going to talk to Maria, I mean her mom only, so you know, just
pretend. So you can be my mom?
Just pretend this is mom, you.
So it's Konkani or?
Konkani,
Konkani.
Konkani. Oh, it's another.
Mami, teri maa ko propose kello. And tega reject kello. To puri fatla ki lamge. Wohi lai tu yem bair rao lau bo. Tumi ole teka? Me ole?
Kone bota?
To college nasta ye. Teka ho pohili like kata le. Puna ta to mota zala. I don't like that.
That's a good one.
Okay. Good one, yeah.
Okay. So yeah, Delhi is good. I think I'm missing something. Need to give a very, Shoto. Very, very, very.
Shoti is very typical, dramatic. I'll tell you.
Yeah, huh? Shoti.
Give some nice things.
Yeah, Shoti. No, Shoti is like. Shoti is preparing for. What is it?
I can do my own, I think.
Yeah, give your good take on Shruti. I think
I'll involve you all both.
Yeah, yeah.
Kasa asa? Bara na? Tu kasa asa? Bara asa. Aaj na amge ruman kelle. Ti Maria auntie hanu. Ti munda le chicken kella hai. Ta ka hai khubar. Ruman ani chicken same asta. Khaycha khay na? Pachke pana no? Sarke no? Ani tu ka ayna ekla tu ka thod awatta mano ti. पण आवई असा म्हणजे आहो बरं असा हा घरा शी इज फेवरेट तुझे कोण फेवरेट हा
शोटू
दिसताय बरे माझ्या
गुड या बरी
कुछ रोल यू मे कॉल माय अटली
That's really a tough thing because she did so good in all three.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think that is like not prepared me. Yeah. So Veronica, I selected.
Yeah, I would go for Shoti anyway. It's not Shoti, it's something
else. She is dramatic. All right, now we are switching over. Okay, now it's director's time.
Now let me command.
You are hiring a director for a driver's post.
Okay, so.
A driver's post. Okay? See what
the actual driver post or the actor?
You are a driver.
To be an actor.
To ail audition.
Ah, audition. Ah, okay.
Okay,
driver's role.
And you have a very busy schedule, like you need to manage your time, everything, punctuality. So, what will you search in your foundation? What will you, how would you conduct it for him?
I want a driver who can carry my purse wherever I go.
Hmm.
Keys, park the car, come behind me with the coffee and water, whatever I want. I need such a driver. See, I'm very busy.
Okay. Yeah. Madam, you're asking too much. Driver, you want a driver, you want a PA? I mean.
You can be both? If you can be both.
Yeah, as long as I get to, you know, attend all your
base
3
parties. But you come for audition, you're talking. Yeah. This is what she's thinking. Yeah. All right. She trained you for my
Okay.
Moving on to a villain post now. She's coming up with a movie and.
Yeah, you are a villain.
Yeah.
What dialogue would you?
I would just give it something nice.
What are you doing, villain?
Hey, you have to say villain post. Add something, give a good touch for the villain.
I thought he's removed the car. Hitting on you.
Okay, okay, what language? Konkani English?
Konkani. I'll give you a dialogue.
Okay.
You are a villain.
Mm-hmm.
And you need to kidnap me with your eyes. So, remove the car.
you very smart, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't need any props. Okay. Yeah. Kidnapped you with my eyes. Okay.
Yeah. You need to. You should.
Okay.
Okay.
So give me a line.
Give me what?
Line.
A line.
Oh, okay.
yeah, you should be like very honest, genuine, but at the same time, you know that you are a villain. You're not a hero, right?
Oh, okay.
So do your. Kidnapping work, not two.
Okay.
You can use your own dialogue.
Okay. Fine. Madam.
Madam, are you going to be kidnapped?
Yeah. Look,
it's a
She said, like, give me the eyes. Yeah, madam.
How villain can say, madam?
But you don't want to reveal that villain,
should be
right?
Like,
Hey, chal.
Okay. You don't want to give.
See, that is the main actor.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
He's
very innocent villain.
Like you see, you're all giving right, me innocence
okay,
in
okay,
it.
For the final thing, let's yeah.
see. See, I win too.
Yeah.
Singing test.
Yeah.
Really?
Any favorite song? Hindi.
No, I am not so good in Hindi.
So,
Hindi,
my Hindi. His choice. Let's give him one chance.
Okay. Oh. No. I'm not that single yet. Yeah, okay. I know one song from Michael Armstrong. But you know, it's like, when the blue night is over my face, on the dark side. Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. So then I should continue.
Yeah.
All right, well played. Both of you. Great job. Okay.